I'm going to make some solar oven chili. And we're going to be gone a little bit this morning, but I'll be back in time to adjust my solar oven. This is Bear Creek's Darn Good Chili. We love that stuff. And here's what I'm going to put in it. I'm going to cut up some smoked sausage. This is 7 cups of water. I put in 2 cans of these Bush's sweet baked beans, a can of Maters, a can of tomato paste. So let me get everything opened up. All right, I'm a little closer to putting everything in the bucket. I'm gonna go ahead and dump all the water in there just so I can get the bottles out of the way. We don't use our tap water here. This water here in Wascom is so heavily chlorinated that it makes you wonder what the hell's in it that they gotta put so much chlorine in it. Terrible, terrible stuff. And you can put it in a clear glass and it's got tons of crap floating in it. It's just not something you'd wanna drink. I don't even like taking a shower with it, but I got no choice. See if we can splash that water out of the bucket. Let's see. Dump in the stewed tomatoes. Dump in the 2 cans of baked beans. You ever have a song get stuck in your head that you can't get out? I got one. Into the Mystic by Van Morrison. I listened to about 2 hours of different people doing covers of that song. It's a nice song, Into the Mystic. All right, I'm gonna dump the Bear Creek chili makings in there. This, I don't know why, but this makes some really, really good chili. And now, this is gonna be a little hard to get out. Let's see if I can just, no, that's not gonna work. So I'll have to dig it out. Yeah, Van Morrison had some really good songs, and lots of other people did covers of that particular song, Into the Mystic, including Joe Cocker. Joe Cocker did a good version of that song. I didn't really go for Joe Cocker's, I don't know what you'd call it, antics while he sings, the flailing about with his arms, you know, and that's going to take a spoon. But some of the stuff Joe Cocker did I like, and he did a really good cover of that song by Van Morrison. Alright, I'm gonna put that in the solar oven. I'm gonna give it about 2 hours of heat up. And then I'll come out and stir it up, mix it up real good, and I'll aim the oven throughout the day, and tonight probably about 4 o'clock or so I'll take it in. See you then. Alright, it's just a little bit after 8 and the sun hadn't quite gotten up over the top of that tree, but when it does, it'll start warming this up. Okay, we are ready for chili. See you in about 6 or 7 hours. It probably won't take that long, but my wife and I are gonna be out and about doing stuff, and I'm gonna ride the motorcycles, and I'll probably be back in 2 or 3 hours to re-aim this, and then after that this will be plenty hot, and I'll be a little more diligent about aiming this about every half hour or so. Just opened it up to stir it. It's really piping hot, and my wife and I, we went on a little motorcycle ride, and we went on a much longer ride than we had anticipated, so I called Bev and asked her to come out here and aim the solar oven, and she figured it out. All right, about 3 or more hours of diligent aiming. And the way I aim it is, you see these legs? I make sure that the shadows are in line with the legs. And that's the best sun. There's also an aiming device right here. And if you look in there, see the little circle of sunshine? You try to center that. And but it doesn't have to be perfect. And I used to have a thermometer in here, but I needed that thermometer for my tempering oven. So I kind of cannibalized this, so I have no idea. But typically in cloudless sunny days, this gets up to 350 pretty quick. All right, see you in a couple hours. Well, it's 5:30. I am a little late getting out here. I got deeply involved in performing my recliner eyelid light leak maintenance. Fortunately, there's no light leaks. I may have to perform that test again tomorrow. Let's get this inside. Just a little bit running.
Smells good.
It does. I'll call Bev, let her know it's ready. This is sausage chili, by the way. Real good. Real good. It's got a sweet flavor to it. It's got to be the package, the mixins, right? The starter thing?
The beans
were... that's right. The beans were honey barbecue. What was it? Yeah, the beans we added were
sweet. Mmm. Man, that's good. I'm a big fan of that Bear Creek chili fixings. Okay, I'm going to finish this up.